So let's go ahead and get to your computer. Push down.
Hey, Chase! You got the communicator working!
Yeah, but now I have to help Frank find a key he lost.
No problem. I updated the software on your communicator and enabled its scanner. Its screen will show you stuff you wouldn't be able to see otherwise.
Like ghosts!
I told you, that was your reflection, Frank!
Thanks, Ellie. I'll never forget his weird, googly eyes.
Oh, this is all the detective scan. Okay, I don't know how to use a detective scan. This is going to chief's office. Oh, you press A to search for clues.
I want to do that! I've done it before, although I thought that one was a piñata, but it wasn't.
Okay, I'm keeping it going. Oh, wait, that's it.
I want to make captain by the time I'm
Found it! I'll let you wake him up. I've got some important work to do. Video game time!
Looking for donuts,
and
they're in the chief's office. Well,
they were.
I'm
gonna press A to insert the key.
Come on, you have to get the briefing. Wake up!
Don't wanna.
Okay, now let's try a really loud noise.
He won't hear you if you knock on the door. He's a really deep sleeper.
Chose a lawnmower as his escape. Hold the lawnmower over!
time wave, then he needs to be back behind bars. So, to help catch whoever's behind him, I've had security cameras installed at key locations. The museum, Forrest Blackwell's mansion, and, of course, the bank. What the... Briefing's over! Everyone get to the bank! Just one more thing,
some crime, Chase? Remember, even though there's a crime in progress, we still have to drive responsibly. Of course. Last one there has to buy all the cheese donuts for a month.
Hey, Chase. I've updated your communicator again and turned on the navigation system. You can use it to find your way around Lego City. I've marked the location of Territory Bank on it with a police shield.
Oh my.
That's perfect. Now just follow the green line and it'll take you straight there.
Oh, I just followed the navigation. I think I was going the wrong way.